up on your feet. What you mean to do is catch up with her.
Piers Morgan as la medalla de Acheruos Ice e as Vaneris Pupils from Playing with Snow. He Smith, Quorum Stejo Richardson Communities Cholinda Genam, East London, Doesn't Let Children Are Snowball Fix Because East Duty of Careto Stopten from Getinurt. Piers, 52, Kaye Smith Package Hoy and Hockingly Comparedis Cholto a Prison Camp on Good Morning Britain on Tuesday. E accused teacher of keeping the pupils or a pedin cotton wool as viewers side the world, as gone mad for banning children from snowball fix. Smith said there was a danger of pupils putting grit or stones into snowballs to deliberate injure a chotter. Aside, we've got a duty of care and that duty care has got to be extended. Punto e went on. The rules are don't do which there's no way. If you don't do which there's no way, you're not going to throw it. There is a thing about being fit for work, being ready for school. If you're soaking wet and you're answer cold, you'll be being involved in a fit. You'll be at some meeting thrown at you if the last thing you did before you go. Piers was clearly outraged that this chol's rule, saying children should be free to enjoy a snowball fight on the rare occasions they would have snowed. Aside, I just think this is why to kids joy. Kids love snow, we only get snow 3-4 days a year maximum. The ideas kids can't have a snowball fight or just find the snow. My daughter Kameome, 6 years old, she was just so happy to be in snow, but all kids joy has there on no can't have you in snow when holding yourself. You come in, here into your prison camp. Cerrar admiración. Piers also accused the teacher of wrapping his pupils in cotton wool, and questioned what kind of adults they would turn out to be. He continued, do you think there is a slight danger of putting them in so much cotton wool they're completely unprepared for real life? Cerrar interrogación o en primero grade what I played con kids, I had snowball fits, I got occasionally a bit wet and went to school in my wet clothes. I didn't the infinite to open it me up. Punto viewers seated with Piers in the debate, with money saying let kids be kids. On it waited. Can't believe it, they are debating on banning snowball fights in schools. Whatever next. Punto, let kids be kids, they take too much of their childhood already sick. Cerrar admiración. Most ridículo Austin y Bebere Art, on domingo they get into school. Levitation, another posted. At your side, how does that protect the child in any way? You can't stop a child from to watching the snow. That's ridiculous. Cerrar admiración. Smith faced journalista Minichov Jekwoho que that is rule must come from a bad experience with snow. Se said, I feel que yo beaba very unsavory experience with a snowball as a child, that can be the only explanation. Ere something must have gone wrong.